Welcome to Disney This Day, I'm Egon Bonkers. And on this day in 1926, the El Capitan Theatre would open in Hollywood. The theatre presented live plays during its first 10 years, but then it switched over to showing movies in 1941. The El Capitan was purchased by Walt Disney Studios in 1989 and is now home to many Disney movie premieres. I just love that place, don't you? Anyway, have a magical day!